the day marking the event of sacrifice, Eid al-Adha, is celebrated on the 10th day of the month, Zilhijjah, to commemorate the willingness of Ibrahim alayhi salam to follow the Allah's command and sacrifice his only son, Ismail alayhi salam. The event conspicuously means sacrificing for welfare. The meat from the sacrificed animal is not only shared by family or friends, but also equally divided to serve the poor, without which the occasion would lose its worth. Family member of Islamic Relief worldwide celebrated the day through distributing meat among needy in different parts of India. On the festival of Eid al-Adha, Islamic Relief India rummaged around the Havra and 24 Parganas, North District in West Bengal, to feed the needy inhabitants and preserve the holy motive of festival.
বিহারি গ্রামের অর্থনৈতিক অবস্থা খুব ভালো নয়। এখানকার মানুষ দিল্লি, বোম্বে এবং অর্থ উপার্জনের জন্য কলকাতায় যায় খাটতে। সেই অর্থ উপার্জন করে গ্রামের কিছু সামান্য মানুষ তারা কুরবানি দেয়। বেশিরভাগ মানুষ কুরবানি দিতে পারে না। তার জন্য আমাদের যে গ্রামে ইসলামিক রিলিফ ইন্ডিয়ান থেকে যে গরু এসেছে, এতে গ্রামের মানুষ খুব আনন্দিত এবং উল্লাসিত। প্রতি বছর যেমন যেন এই ফাউন্ডেশন থেকে, ইসলামিক রিলিফ ইন্ডিয়া থেকে পায়, সেই জন্য আমরা আবেদন করব।
দি আনপ্রিভিলেজড মুসলিম ফ্যামিলিজ গট আ বিউটিফুল ওয়াইড স্মাইল ওয়েন দে স মিট প্যাকেটস ডিস্ট্রিবিউটেড অ্যামং দেম। ওয়ান অ্যামং দ্য রেসিডেন্টস নেমড আজমত খান সেড, ইন পাস্ট ফিউ ইয়ার্স they were unable to celebrate the occasion, but due to Islamic Relief's efforts, they can again feel the festive moment.
এখানে কুরবানি হতো, অল্প অল্প গোশ হতো, আমাদের তাতে হতো না, বাইরে কুরতে যেত। তার জন্য এবারে দিয়েছেন, আমরা তাতে খুশি হয়েছি, অনেক অনেক পাবো, পেয়ে তাতে আমরা খুব আনন্দ পাবো তাতে।
হাওড়া and 24 Pargana North districts are nearby areas in Kolkata. But their life is not as vibrant as people of the city. Here, the people still have to think twice before having their second time meal. The children are not as privileged as of the city. Therefore, on this holy occasion, Islamic Relief decided to share happiness among them through implementing Qurbani program.
हम लोग पांच फैमिली हैं, हम लोग करने नहीं सकता। इस्लामी रिलीफ की तरफ से हम लोग को गोश्त मिला, बहुत खुशी है। खा पी करके आप लोग को भी दुआ दे रहे।
In total, 150,290 meat packets were distributed by Islamic Relief India, which succeeded in feeding more than 500,000 families. Mayur Bibi, a resident of 24 Pargana district, mentioned that they never thought that this Eid al-Adha will be so rejoiced. It was unexpected for them to be served with such meat packets. Not only districts of Bengal, but also in states like Delhi, UP, Bihar, Assam, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala were also served. Islamic Relief reached to the needy people. Islamic Relief has a mission of reaching to the undeserved through its various short and long-term program.
This year, inshallah, we are reaching to almost half a million people in this country in seven different states of the country. This year we have chosen some new areas, for example, North 24 Pargana, which is a part of Bengal province in India. So we are reaching there. We have 12 key partners implementing this program through local support systems. We would like to extend our deepest appreciation for all the donors who have supported us in this effort. Jazakumullah khair. Thank you very much. We look forward to receive your support in future. Eid Mubarak again to all of you. Thank you.
The prime motive is to not let anyone feel deprived and go sleep in hunger, especially on such holy occasions. Thus, Eid ul-Azha.